give to you the pledge of my love.